experience were instigated by a major corporation. Olivier worked with sympathizers in other industries to create conflict to save his country from impending bankruptcy. People's fear toward the enemy of the world fueled the demand for insurance, allowing him to turn a massive profit through private war damage insurance in the U.S., an insurance model that no normal insurance company would ever consider.
But then the Valahia betrayed him, and his plan was thrown into turmoil.
That certainly must have shaken Olivieri, at least for a moment. The dogs he thought he could control, the leash of money turned out to be wolves, still clinging to a fantasy of a new world order. However, he evaded risk by selling off his massively successful war damage insurance business to another company. So, once the Valahia were removed, he instigated an attack on American soil himself.
Let's hope they continue to patrol.